bed at night. And now can't crap at all. He ain't a fan of girls no more, of mankind big or small. And if you think that you can all beat up this family, well, Joe, something's coming, and it ain't PlayStation 3. Unforgivable. Unforgivable. His lollipops are loaded up with spit and sore revenge. Wish I could pull out of my ass a rhyme for sore revenge. But anyway, the point is that he's pissed and really wants to bone that evil, deadly, dirty rat. The man they call unforgivable. Unforgivable. Off the clint is tantamount to blasphemy. You'd think I'd take a hint. I'm digging with a legend here. The guy is total class. Hey, actually, I'm really scared that guy could kick my ass. It's unforgivable.
Hey, you got any lollipops?
We ain't got any. Why don't you piss off?
Come here, Shorty. Whoa! Touchdown!
Okay, I'll check.
Family? Oh, you got something covered for you, Joe. Oh, there he is.
Thank you. homie. Thank you, stranger. You don't know what it means to me. So, you're gonna kill him then? Great! He was a real asswipe anyways.
Uh.